Hello everybody, my name is Dylan. Today I will present my project simulation of Hodgkin-huxley equation in membrane potential. The Hodgkin-huxley equation describing current across a narrow membrane that contributes to the action potential. This model was created by Dr. John Fuller of the Shanghai University Health Science Center and implemented the Hodgkin-huxley. This is the summary of simulation and results. First, basic electrophysiology. Bioelectricity has its origin in the voltage difference present between the inside and outside of cells. Bioelectricity potential is include resting potential and stimulus. Resting potential, the difference between the cell membrane and the rest or when the cell is not stimulated. Property of resting potential, constant or stable. The negative potential inside relative to the outside. And this graph shows the action potential graph. One membrane current, total membrane current may be even mathematically as the second equivalent circuit model for the cell membrane. To be clear, I'm presenting the modeling of membrane resistance. In addition to the electromotive force, each channel also has resistance, and resistance resists the movement of electrical charge through the channel. And capacitance C. In the neuron, the cytosine and extracellular fluid are the electrical conductor, and this lipid bilayer of membrane is the insulating material, and final battery. Across an ion specific channel, a concentration gradient exists for each ion that creates an electromotive force, a force that rides down an ion through the channel at a condensed rate. And this results. The third Hodgkin-huxley equation. This is equation you can see. Green represent the maximum value of the conductance of membrane. Each ion will have GI typical and one simulation very hard complicated equation. But I will present simply equation only here. And next, such as this example equation, very have lost. So finally, this simulation is in show. And this block diagram. And this is step shock block. Next, the conductance of potassium and the conductance of sodium. How is the system movement? Yes, and I should start this research show. Hello. Let's see. And if let us see. Thanks for attention. Thank you.